Okay, let's continue. No, I need to no continue. Yeah, yeah. Let's drink soda so I get more energy.
Oh shit. You're in the server already.
I'm on the character creation screen though, I haven't.
Yeah. Good thing this game doesn't take forever to boot.
Yeah, it's really quick. Unlike what they keep doing with Minecraft. Yeah, I saw the character creation screen, but that's it.
I'm loading it right now.
Alright. I should probably have audio on though.
Alright, let's create our character.
Alright, I need to turn audio on for it. Yeah, I can manage audio for it. Well, I don't hear game audio. Okay, whatever. Let's see. And I'll just click randomize a bunch of times. Oh, there's a lot of hair type. Neutral. Pencil. Horseshoe? Sure. Clean.
Right. For your class, I would just pick commoner.
Class?
Yeah. Just keep it commoner, the default.
So what are the different... Oh, they're like different stats. Traits and stuff. Ah. Ah. Focused. Hunter. Clockmaker. Ah.
Oh, what the hell just happened? Dude, I'm like charge or something.
Yeah, I'll do I've never seen that why before. Not? Oh, I need to change my controls. Hold on. There we go. The reason you change my controls, right, is because most games, this does what Minecraft does with controls. I like shift for sprint.
I don't think I had to change mine. Go around breaking some, like, rocks. Oh, what the fuck is that?
What?
What are these, like, portals here?
Huh.
I'm gonna go in it.
There's a portal? Oh.
Something, I don't know, I've never seen it before. Must be new.
This rift thing?
Yeah, there's like multiple.
I guess I can't go in it.
Yeah, I don't know. It's pretty weird.
I don't have sound, but I don't think it's support. Oh, hold on.
It is making sound.
But... No, I mean, I don't hear sound right here now. Oh, I saw my VR headset now. I might need to relog the game. Yeah, I'm gonna relog. Just for that. It does what Minecraft used to do, it seems.
What happened?
It doesn't let me get right audio. Yeah, now I hear audio.
Okay, so how much flint do you have?
None.
You don't have any? Okay, so like these rocks right here? These ones? Hold left click on them.
I don't.
Right, where?
Oh, this thing, like, yeah. RL craft, okay.
Yeah, pick them up. So you gotta keep. Did you get your flint permit? One's like stone and the other's flint. You want flint?
I got stone.
Stone, okay, well, keep breaking one, come down here, there's another one down here.
Wait, what?
That's just, Hey, you took fall damage.
Oh, I see like gears and stuff on this screen.
On what screen?
When I went in a portal thing.
Dude, it's not even top. Oh, God.
Oh, I got one thing of flint.
You got one? Okay, you're gonna need at least two.
Alright.
There's a bunch back here. I'll show you what to do. We're gonna craft a knife once you get at least two.
And I mine stone like this. No.
There's a bunch back here. Like, there's one right here on the ground.
Where?
Right here. And
still got one.
One. Right here. There's another one right there. And a couple in here.
Oh,
there you go. You should have two now.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, so come here. So, hold control and right click your flint on the ground.
I sneak.
And yeah, sneak. No, you dropped it.
You picked it up. You said hold control, which is sneak, right? And it unlocks the mouse. I got one.
Weird for
you
some
drop
reason.
Another one.
Well, for me, unlocking the mouse is alt, so.
Oh, hold left.
Oh, shit. It's... You got a monkey attacking you.
Huh?
Whatever your, there's a monkey attacking you. What is your,
Yeah, left alt, hold left here. Alt, and then right click.
Come here. Come here, come here, walk away, there's a monkey. Like an actual monkey.
Die. Die.
You can't attack it, you're gonna die. Come, go, let's go craft a knife. Okay, I don't know what it is for you, because for me it's
left
my
alt.
Control. It's left alt for you.
Oh, and right click.
And you're. And then
cannot
you
place
a knife.
Surface here. No, it's not giving me the option at all. It's not popping up.
You gotta right click it, control, and right click it, like on the ground. There you go. Now click the knife blade.
How?
With your mouse.
Oh, I see. I was holding alt. Okay, you gotta let go of alt. Okay.
Yeah, so. And then click the knife blade.
Oh, I have one again. I have one flint again.
Yeah, I know. That's fine. It took it away because you placed it.
And then what?
So now yeah. You the orange dots. You click on them. Click on the orange dots, like the inside ones. You good?
I don't know. I still got flint.
How many do you have?
One.
One? I don't know what happened.
It did nothing. This game's buggy as hell.
I don't know. It seems to be you, because it worked fine for me. Okay, place it back down on the ground again. Pull up your stream as well so I can look. So place it on the ground again.
Yeah.
Now click on the knife blade.
Flint knife blade?
Yes. Now, you see the orange? There's orange dots. There should be orange dots around it.
All
click
the
on
orange
all of those.
Squares?
Well, just the inner ones. You don't need to do the outer ones because they'll break automatically. So just click on the inner ones.
Every single inner one?
Yes.
So all 50 million inner
ones?
No,
I mean like the like selected like inner ones.
Oh, the ones that don't have the orange squares?
No, the ones that do. Just not the outside. You only need the like ones on the like inside edges. Yeah, there you go. So yeah, keep doing that to all of them. And once you get... Oh, I can't help you. I didn't even know that. I can interact with yours. There you go. Now you have a knife blade.
That's a pain in the ass. Do you know you are two on the list? Am I two on the list? DK? Anyway, now what do I do?
Now we are gonna craft a knife.
I don't know if I miss anyone's chat besides DK's chat. It's hard to tell. But what?
Looking at the So if you press H, is it, and then you block some items, you can search. Okay, wait, no, we don't need to craft anything else. So now we should get, I think, some
items. Discord and C.
Oh yeah, we do. Flint knife, so we need to get some sticks now.
Can we just straight up punch wood? Sticks.
No.
Okay, so this is our oil craft.
You gotta mine these, like, bushes. Yeah, I just got two sticks.
Oh, these bushes?
Yeah, like these. Over here. And this.
I need two sticks?
Just one.
Oh, I got four then.
Okay, so press E now. E. It should bring up inventory and crafting.
Uh-huh.
And now hold Alt and put your stick in there and your knife blade in there.
Was it one stick? Oh, I see.
Yeah, one stick.
Okay.
And then in the bottom it should have your knife taken out.
I dropped it.
So now we can do
what this? Oh.
Ouch. Should probably go find some like food. See if we can find any like berries or something.
I can attack you now. So does this game have permadeath?
I don't know.
What are these? Dry grass.
Oh yeah, gather grass. We can make it so we can make a fire.
Yeah, that makes sense. This game is complicated.
Yeah. Very. But I don't know, I kinda like it.
Is it one of those games that also are slow in the start, or is it slow the whole entire time?
Okay, it's kind of slow the entire time, but I think you can speed it up. So, get some of those. Now we need to get some wood, I believe.
Are there any automation mods?
I'm sure there's a bunch of mods.
I want an automation mod.
What are you taking damage by? Did you just take fall damage?
Probably. I don't know.
Oh, perfect. Some berry bushes.
I got food on me. I just haven't eaten.
You do?
Oh, I did not.
Perfect.
It like didn't do anything. What?
What didn't? The food?
Yeah. Or just does so little.
It depends what you have.
Berries, I guess? They look kinda like peppers, actually.
Craft a hoe.
They were red?
Then yeah, they're bright berries.
Maybe. So how much grass do we need?
Not a whole lot. For fire. I'm gonna make a,
So how do we make a shelter?
You just make, I'm gonna plant some of these.
Were you right behind me a second ago?
I don't know, where are you? Oh, you're up over there. I'm over here, do you see me?
No, but also I'm blind at the time.
Yeah. I'm planting some turnips. Yeah, so we can come back.
I don't know where you are.
I'll come to you.
And you're probably right in front of me. Oh, there you are. Here. Yeah, I wouldn't have found that.
Sorry, I just replanted these. Never mind.
What movie real quick? Huh.
Huh?
None. What is this goat thing? What happens if I attack it?
I would not recommend you do. Oh, shit. Here, I have to do something really quick. I have to go into another VC. I shouldn't be that long.
Alright. I won't make much progress, so. let's see. What is this? Ah. So how do I make a campfire? Fire? What? First tool, flint and stone. Inventory, or you expand inventory, finding food, fire. A nap is a nice, you grab the grass, place it on the ground. Oh, where is grass? Oh, it doesn't make a difference, okay. I'm not using it. It doesn't make a difference if I use it or not. Okay. Well then. Okay. Wait, where was the... I was over this way somewhere. That's all I remember. Oh, food. I get some food, why not? Okay. Fuck, I mined it. Steal the button. So what happens if I mine this by hand? I can't tell if it's doing anything or not. I don't think it is. Or is it? No, it's definitely not, I don't think. Oh, I can place them down. Huh. Oh, you don't start with inventory space. How nice. Okay. So I need, not that. You have about 70 games to prepare for the cold season. We can no longer craft them without animals. Stock up on food by preserving it and keeping animals. Shelter, combat. A nap is a knife used to gather grass. How do I make one of these? Two stones, either flints or hard loose stones. Okay, I did that. Firewood with the fire starter. Dry grass and two sticks. So I know I think I got dry grass. No? I don't have dry grass. Well. I don't even remember where the area was where the farm was placed. Oh, it's right here. Okay. There we go. I don't dig dry grass because I need a nap, but I thought I had that. I thought thought I had that. You need two stone, these are two flints, or hardless granites. Yeah, I made that. Okay, so now I need fire starter, but how do I get dry grass? I mean, I have this, but it's not grass. Does this give me anything? I don't know. I don't think it does. No, it doesn't seem to. Okay. Well, this isn't dry grass. So I don't think this will work. Yeah, no, it didn't work because it's not dry grass. Because it has to be dry glass. I say glass, kinda. Heh. Wait, how did I get dry grass? Wait, what the hell? How did I get dry grass? Unless it's from... Was it from doing this? I don't know. I got dry grass somehow. I don't know how I got dry grass. I have no idea how I got it. Alright, put those there then. Oh, it's becoming nighttime. Okay. Oh, I got a birch seed apparently. Well, it's becoming nighttime. Okay. Well. I'm going to do this the lazy way. Is there a chat? Oh, there is a chat. Okay. Becoming nighttime. What was that? I have no idea what that was. How you talk or something? I don't know what the noise is. Eat. Oh, there's hunger. The hunger actually affects you differently. Okay, I was ignoring that. I was completely ignoring the hunger. I mean, I got these too, but wouldn't have been enough, I don't think. Yeah, it's going up kind of slowly, but kind of not. Okay, I got one left. Oh, none left. Okay, and it's full. Okay. We're gonna go full noob style. We're gonna make a dirt house. Okay. So if I just keep going this way, yes, it should be better. At least the ground will look better. Actually, this should probably be the farm. Might look better.
Sorry.
Alright. Third house.
I cannot find any damn trees.
I see trees.
Well, not ones that I can break. Because there's a... I can only break...
So is there an equivalent of skeletons in this?
It's a good question.
What happens at nighttime?
I think similar to Minecraft mobs come out and stuff. Ah.
Oh, I'm building a dirt shack. How long do night last in this?
I think like 48 minutes.
Wait, what?
Yeah. That may be something you want to change.
I left all the settings default.
Alright, create a campfire.
I mean, if you want to change server settings, make night not as long, go for it.
Okay. Alright, crafting some campfire wood.
I'm going full noob style here.
That's okay. That was my first one and my only one.
I just need a little bit more dirt and not be good. I mean, if there's a way to change the time to be not dark forever, then that'd be good. Be really, really nice.
Shit, I don't have a... there's a mod for it.
Oh, I hear a lot of sounds.
Shit, I need to... yeah, you may want to finish up... Oh, shit. How many sticks do you have? Oh, shit. Kill it, kill it. I'm gonna die. It's it. Okay, patch. Patch the hole.
Oh, patch
no,
it?
No, I got it. Holy shit. Please tell me you have more than 2 sticks.
I have 12 sticks, you can have them all.
Oh my god. Perfect.
I hear nothing but all the mobs out there.
Yeah. Can you jump those sticks again? You pick them back up.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And I made this kind of quick. I'm gonna have to turn down the audio. Holy fuck.
Yeah. Oh, it's 2 sticks and that, okay.
You have dry grass? I somehow have 1 dry grass.
No, it's okay, I have like 20.
I don't know how you get dry grass.
Just by breaking the trees and stuff.
Ah.
Okay.
So hopefully we should be able to see in a second.
Yeah.
Unless there's a brightness slider, well, kind of, there's gamma. Optimize RAM. Optimize somewhat. You need this wood or no?
No, I just threw it there because I didn't have enough inventory space.
Ah.
Oh, come on, why isn't this starting? There we go.
I can see. Do they like the light or do they run from the light?
I don't know. This is the...
What does this have?
I don't know. I'm harvesting it. Nothing.
Ah. Low fertility soil.
Oh my god, it's so loud.
I had to turn down the audio. Do I want to risk opening the wall a little bit?
No.
So how do we know when it's daytime? Oh, there's like spiders or something. So we just sit here until daytime. Okay.
Yeah, for 48 minutes.
Why is the nighttime so long?
I don't know. The daytime's 48 minutes too.
Ah.
Let me find this mod. I'm pretty sure Billy made it.
Hey, what was that? Was that your phone?
Yeah, control over day-night life cycle. Oh, yeah. Day-night.
Let's do the Minecraft style. I think the Minecraft style would be good if it lets us go that early, that quick.
Yeah, we can. His mod let's just configure it.
Good.
You can configure how long the night is and how long the day is.
Ah.
Just gotta figure out how to install it, and I also have to open up the panel.
Yeah.
Cause yeah, I feel like starting out, 48 minutes is a bit long.
Yeah. I do too.
There we go.
Alright, at least there's some fire going. Uh-oh.
Why did you just say something? It's okay, if it goes out, you see this firewood right here?
Yeah.
If you right click it, you'll take some firewood off. Just take some off and place it on the fire.
I like how right after I said that. Did you just throw something to the wall?
Uh-oh.
You know, at least this isn't Minecraft, but if you stand right here, and then you, Oh, yeah, I can kind of see through the wall. I can see through the block. I can't see through both sides, but I can see through the block.
Okay, let's leave the server really quick.
Leave the server?
Yeah.
Alright. Why do I wait for it to come back up?
Yeah, wait.
Why are they charging $35 for Factorio? I thought it was $30, but now it's $35. I don't think it's worth $35. I bought it for 20, by the way. Server back up yet?
It is, but I'm not done.
Do I need to add the mod to my game or no?
No, it's a server only.
Okay, good.
Okay, how long do you want the day to last?
Let's do 10-10.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
10 minute daytime.
And night.
I feel like it's a bit short. It'll go by super quick.
So what, 10 minute? So what, you want to do like 10 minute nighttime, 30 minute daytime? I was trying to go with Minecraft logic.
Is Minecraft actually like that?
Minecraft is 10 minutes daytime, 10 minutes night.
Huh. Yeah, it's like 30 minute, like 10 minute night and like...
I mean, for this game, probably do something like that, yeah. Oh yeah, you know the server is searchable in multiplayer?
Is it?
But you need a password to join. So even though it's searchable, you still can't join unless you have the password.
Okay, well the mod did not...
Oof.
Error.
Oh, it didn't error?
Yeah. Let's see. Should be up. Working.
How do I delete a server from the list?
I don't know.
Oh, right here. Okay. Should be up?
Uh-huh. I'm back in.
Alright.
Interesting, your character was here even though you logged off. Or like maybe you spawned in while you're joining.
No, I was right over here.
Yeah, oh my god, there's like spiders coming through the wall.
Yeah, I see that. There's a big spider. That's big. You know, you stand right here, right? And then look, stand right against the wall. I want to show you something.
Uh-oh. Here, take some, put some more firewood on.
So take some firewood.
So just right click.
And right click.
Yeah, we'll just right click and take it off. And then, yeah, there you go.
I didn't put a lot on there, but... Anyway, stand right here, right? Come right here. Go as far into the wall as you can and look down. That wall. To the wall where I kind of broke the block a little bit. Like, look this way. Like, go back a little bit real quick. Like, go right here, right? See how I'm looking straight into the wall? Try to walk as forward as you can and look down. You see through it?
No.
I can... No, like, walk through it, right? And then stand still. Like, see where I am? I see how I am right now.
Yeah, it's not working for me.
And then you just go, what's your FOV at?
I don't know. Probably whatever the default is. 70?
70. Mine's at 70. Like, if you look at my stream real quick, you can see.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully this night time isn't much longer.
I hope not. How do we know when it's daytime though?
I think they might stop. Should get some armor, I guess. Oh wait, but we need an obsidian knife or even the basic armor.
So there's magma in this? Or lava?
I guess so.
Get ready. Oh, okay. I just can't break that there or that there. Oh, there's a few mobs right here.
Oh, also there's seasons in this game, so there's like a winter season.
I read. I was reading that. Something gave me better. Oh, there's like 304 mobs right up here. Look, what do you think? I already found ways to x-ray through the walls, kinda. Oh, wait.
I think it's becoming daytime.
I do too. Have your knife ready.
Yeah, it's daytime, but they're not leaving. Well, we can't really stay here forever, so.
Ready?
I'm tunneling out this way.
Alright, I was gonna open this. Oh, they are walking away. But I managed. Oh, there's like five over here.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh my god, he's throwing things at me.
I'm almost dead.
Dude, these things. Yeah, these things are ruthless. They're fucking. Here, I'm gonna help. I might die.
Ah, god. Wait, what? What am I. It's dead. Holy fuck.
You dead?
Do you have any food?
No, I don't.
I have basically 1 HP.
Okay, well, they're all gone. Get out.
Are there doors?
Yes.
I can't, stay straight, basically.
Growth speed? Oh my god, they're fucking. Oh my god, these fucking monkeys. There's one right there. You fucking. Oh! Oh, I'm dead too.
I don't remember where we were.
Yeah, well, guess what? There's a mini-map. It saves where we died.
I see that. Is your hotbar all that you get to hold? Store?
No, you can't expand it with, like, baskets and stuff.
Ah. This game is actually hard.
Yeah.
Oh, we're right next to spawn anyway.
Yeah.
So, how do we get an axe?
I have one.
I want to build.
That's how I got the.
I want to. Wait, where did.
You died down here, didn't you? Oh, wait, no, you died. You're right here. Where are you going? Right here.
Ah.
Okay, let's get some food. Some more berries. What can I drop?
So how do you make planks and stuff or decorative with it?
Find out and press H.
Oh, you don't know either?
And locks and items and find out. Because I don't know.
Planks. Oh, you need to make boards. How do we make boards? You need a tin bronze saw. So a tin bronze
saw.
Some,
like, mining.
So we need tin.
Let me go get some, like, copper and stuff first.
Tin bronze saw blade created by Smith Inc. What you making here? Just storing it.
Just storing it. I'm gonna go get some, like, copper, because I saw some over here.
Ah. But no, I want to build a proper house.
Yeah, me too. There's a lot of copper over here, so I think this is like a... Because when there's copper on the ground, there's like a copper deposit underneath.
Ah, so how do copper deposits work?
Oh, yeah.
That's probably just a lot of copper there.
Yeah, I think so. Let me craft a, do like a pickaxe? Here, give me one moment.
Alright.
Give me something.
So,
where's that hole we made? Here. There's still a dead body in here. Okay, hold on.
Alright. So this will either be a farm or a, whatchamacallit? So maybe this would be the house, maybe it would be the farm. Oh, good. Okay, we're good. So I want to just mine this. Yes, I'm mining it with my hand. Oh, well. Okay. Oh, well, that I'm mining it with my hand. Okay. Gosh, I should tweet that I'm live. If I sort of didn't change the API stuff, then I probably would be able to use it on my Stream Deck. But eh. Firefox, stop lagging. Does it because I don't have VRAM? Okay. Okay. Actually, let me. I know the tags to use. Ah! Open new tab. My laptop's like thermal throttling, basically. Hashtag. What is the tag for Vintage Story? That's where I find the tag for Vintage Story on here. Hashtag Vintage Story. Okay. Don't you think we're done? Hold on. Don't you think we're done? Knew that it was true. Okay, good enough. That had to work. Okay, I'm just getting a tweet good. Alright. There we go. Now I'm good. Ah! I need to make chat bigger though. Okay. Where is the thing to make this bigger? Right there. Okay. This AI hub. Okay. Okay, now I got my chat good. Been meaning to do that. I drag it a little bit taller. Okay. Oh, you get a lot of jump in water. Huh. Okay. Water gives you a lot of jump. It'd be nice if I could get a shovel. There's probably a shovel in this game. Maybe. It could be. Ah, what? Oh, I need food.
Hey, sorry, I'm back.
Do you have any food?
Some things.
Ah.
Yes, I have eight cranberries. Come here, I'm behind you. Let me look at these over here, because he built a little path. Dude, you should see some of the bridges people have made.
Oh, I wasn't making a path.
Oh.
I was filling this in. I'm making an area for I was making an area for whatchamacallit to build a house on.
Oh yes, perfect.
Like that's what I did.
Oh, you're gonna build a house in the water?
Kind of, on the little lake thing, but I was filling it in to try to make this all squared up.
Okay. Why are you doing that? Oh yeah, what was I gonna do? How do I make a pickaxe?
Oh, by the way, if you want a cave, there's one like right here.
Pickaxe mold. Obtained by breaking raw pickaxe mold. Created by clay forming. So I gotta form. Yeah, see, it's very different. Like, you gotta form clay.
Or if you want like a cave, there's one right here. I opened it up. This will make a nice big house. Yeah, I wanna build a big house.
A big house?
Yeah. Oh, this size of house. For the first floor, at least. The size will be determined by how much I need a mine to fill this in.
Okay, so how do I even, like, copper?
Because obviously there needs to be an area where you can walk around and stuff, but... Oh yeah, wait, is there sand? Wait, hold on. Oh, there is glass. How do we... Quartz. Oh, we need quartz for glass.
I don't know how you even get that. Quartz. quartz chunk, or andesite rock. Yeah. Are you just gonna build a giant dirt house? Or are you actually gonna try and make it like out of wood?
I'm gonna make it out of wood. I just don't have the stuff for wood. If you want a cave, there's one right here. Also, those blocks on the side are where? For,
Wait, where's the cave?
Right here.
I don't think I have anything to,
Hello, Birdie!
Oh, perfect.
This is called Vintage Story.
Oh, you know what? I don't have a
Well, I mean, the friend
torch.
I'm talking to is the one who mentioned it to me.
Torch.
How goes it, Birdie?
Torch. I need a stick. Yeah, I have sticks.
I gave you all my sticks I had.
I'll make you a torch as well.
This gets dark really quickly.
Yeah, here, come up here, I dropped you a torch.
So and how do you light here? It?
Yeah, that's the thing. It's not like Minecraft, bro. So we got to put some firewood on.
Yeah. Okay.
And then here, I'll let you light the fire. So take that.
Yeah.
That's the fire starter. Just hold right click on the fire with it.
Yeah.
Until it lights.
Ah, it moves back and forth.
Looks like you're doing a bit of something else.
Sleeping randomly, like.
So
always.
Now, just.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, so in yeah, it's in there, so, control and right click it.
Oh, I see.
You should see it in there.
Yeah.
Both of ours.
Uh-huh.
So now you wait for it to heat up and then it'll pop out.
Ah, so we're cooking it.
It'll be lit.
Been good, just sleeping.
So there's one. You can take that one.
Alright.
There you go, now you have a torch.
Just randomly like always. Ah. Well, that's good, you've been good. Ah, I can see. Oh.
Oh yeah, don't you like how it's like... Oh shit. This is a pretty big
Yeah. You know what? You have more valuable stuff than me.
Don't go down there. You're gonna die.
I would.
Most likely.
So I guess the K is a lost cause for now. Eh. Wait, do you have a pickaxe?
No, that's what I was trying to get, but I don't know. I need to get like a. Yeah, that's the thing. I need to get.
So, how long do the torches last for?
It's a good question.
Can I place it down?
Burns for 48 hours when placed. Yeah, you can place it down. Do you like that?
Yeah.
There's a bunch of things. Like, where's your knife? Like, if you take your knife.
Uh-huh.
I think you can with the knife. Maybe the knife is too small. Should it's my Oh, what the fuck?
What?
Look.
Wait, what? Oh yeah, you just on Skimmery Dumbery now? Like a game or something?
Oh yeah, there we go, there we go. Shift.
No, I heard
there
of that.
It is. See, look, you can place them on the ground.
Ah.
Your items for storage.
So if I shift and do what?
Shift, control, and right click on the ground. But it has to have like a second block,
screen.
So.
Ah, I see. I don't really know all the Pokemon things, so yeah, but I have all the Pokemon. So control, shift, and then click. What? How do I do it?
Control, shift, and right click on the ground. You know, do it on this one, because yeah, there you go. Yeah, there's the fire starter, so we can just store that there.
Yeah. And oh, I see. It places it based on how I click it, doesn't it? So, can we make an axe?
An axe? Yeah, I have one. I placed it down. Ground storage. Yeah, there's
some
axe.
We need brass before I can do anything I want to do. Oh, did you make two axes? Oh, the axe is the bigger one.
No, one's a hoe. One's a hoe. Oh yeah. Maybe this is not. Or,
so I wonder where we find turnips up here.
I don't know. Let me look.
I like how the berry bushes haven't grown either. I don't know if those are going to grow though. But yeah, I have all the Pokemon up to, I forget which generation. I don't remember.
Wait, what of brass do you need?
What of what?
What do you need that's made of brass?
I don't need anything made of grass now.
Oh, I thought you said you need something made of brass.
Oh, brass. Yeah?
Yeah.
Or planks. What?
Planks?
What do you have food planks? Again?
No, I don't.
If you search planks.
That's bronze.
Oh,
that's bronze that you need.
Ah. 10 bronze. Smithing. As a way to interlink.
Well, no, you don't need it. You can get different kinds of saw blades. Ah. You can get steel, iron, silver, golden, black.
Is there a stone?
Okay, let's go find you some. Yeah, there is. Okay, let's go find you some food, because you're about to die.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay right here, so if I do die, I'll know where I was easier, because I'll lose the base.
If you press M, you can actually, if you press M, you can create a waypoint.
Ah, M. Oh, I see. Base, save.
I think we can even share waypoints with each other.
I already made one. Pinned. Save? Is that it? I don't know. 3. Fuck, I fell. Want to make that more than 3. Ah.
Shit, I'm gonna need food myself.
Oh, is that you dying?
No, I'm not near you.
Ah. I guess the sound increases.
Probably. Okay, I found some more turnips.
Dang it, that's not lined up.
Not the greatest. But...
this goes here and here. Yes.
Okay, so I want to make some food. Not a whole lot. It's only 2 pieces.
If you need it, then you eat it. You know, it would be nice.
Huh.
This doesn't have the tree thing, does it?
What, when you break a tree, it all falls down?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, it does.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat this food and I'm gonna keep searching for more. You need like more berries or something?
Yeah. Oh, there's a goat in what will be the house eventually. 2, 3, 4.
Oh.
What?
Ooh. So you know how Minecraft has like villagers and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
This is something similar to villagers? Not exactly. Oh wait, is there even one in it?
Is there?
Oh yeah. No, it is. It's a trader.
Huh.
There's traders just randomly throughout here. Let's see.
Oh, the game's kind of interesting. When you take damage and you jump, it launches you. Even from hunger.
Okay, let's see what this guy has to trade. Diamond stitches, beeswax, almond chunk, lime. We can even sell him stuff too. Yeah, so instead of just villages randomly, there's just like traders just out in the open. I found one, not that far from our,
Are there chests in this game?
Yes, there's baskets, which you can either carry with you or you can there's also like vessels you can put things in.
Ah.
I found a bunch of chests and stuff over here, but I can't take it because it's part of the trader.
Ah.
So it won't let you take it.
Yeah.
This does not belong to you.
Yeah, it has a built-in claiming system.
Interesting. Well, I broke the axe.
It's okay. We can make another one.
Is there? Yes.
Oh, yeah, sleeping. That's right. Huh.
Are there beds in this?
Yeah, but one thing different is we shouldn't sleep for a little while, because when you sleep, you actually lose hunger.
Huh.
Like, you lose the same amount of hunger as if you were, like, actually playing for that amount of time.
Ah.
So we need to get, like, a stable food before we sleep.
Yeah.
Which I cannot find any at all.
I mean, I've got pretty much the base of the house sort of done. Well, okay. It's laid out enough that you can see how to do it. And yeah, I'm making it a little bit bigger, but it also, I think, would look better. I don't know, I'm sorry, just building it. Maybe it'll be worth lowering it by one, but eh.
Yes!
What?
Found a bunch of seeds. We can plant them.
Nice. Oh, wait, I just thought of something.
Huh.
Instead of building this house on the bottom floor like it was, underneath we put a farm and... No, wait, we put the animal stuff under there.
Maybe. Actually, you've already got a pretty good look going.
Like I said, you see what I'm going for.
I'm gonna plant these.
Actually... Oh wait, we have to make a shovel... Wait, do we make a shovel the same way?
Yeah. You just get the flint and... just like shovel and some sticks.
So, how far can you go from the water and crop in this game?
I don't know. So right now, this moisture right next to it is at 75%.
Oh, I see.
And their growth speed is at 58%. Check out these over here, because I planted these a little while ago. And there's stages as well, like Minecraft.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that'd be fun for him, dude. Oh, wait, some right here.
That's fine, I'm almost dead anyway. It's worth me just dying at this point.
Okay. Yeah, because I don't think... Oh, wait. No. You know what I could do? I forgot. I can...
What?
Forgot I can pick up the bushes. And, like, move them. So I can bring them towards our house.
Is it really almost nighttime again?
Yes. Set to 30 minutes, so I guess it's been 30 minutes.
Can you kill me real quick so I don't have to deal with it? I'm basically 2 HP. Thank you.
Your character like fell down to the ground and like went to sleep.
It probably doesn't help that I'm constantly sprinting.
Probably not. Okay, I am gonna go into our dirt hut before we start getting attacked again.
I'm almost there.
Pick up your torch and move it. Actually, I wonder if we keep your torch out here, if it'll...
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe keep him away? I don't know if it's like Minecraft.
It'd be nice if it was. We could just spam the area with torches. Didn't have to do it every 2-way game days.
With the torches? Yeah. You gotta redo them.
No, I'm doing that on purpose.
Oh, okay, sorry.
I'm raising this up. I didn't break that block because the bush is on it, but... Okay.
Wish we could create like a window like, so we can see out there. But it's kind of hard to. Here, I'm gonna go grab water.
Alright. Hey, what's the package update on my phone? It's not that one. Okay. Yeah, it'd be nice once, Oh wait, no, that's the wall. Heh. Surviving in the dirt shelter. Oh, we need more wood soon. Heh. I have one thing of flint. Shovel mold. Let's see. Flint. I wish I could control A. Splint. Ah, I need a shovel head and a stick. Oh, that's easy to make. That's not that bad to make. Okay. Spear. I need the spear head and a stick. So I need two things of flint for it, I think. Okay. Not too bad. And the bad thing about some drinks is when they settle. Well, I did settle a little bit. Okay. People, right? Hello, turtle. How goes it? So I'm playing this Minecraft like a... Oh, now they start spawning. Oh, they're not over here. I won't be able to tell, though. I'll be able to tell if they're over here, though. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I'm kind of exploited in the game. Oh, they're right there. I don't know if this is intentional or if it's just a graphical glitch. Just walk up to the wall and look down. Look at kind of angles and the camera kind of goes through it. So yeah, that's how that goes. Now I gotta wait, I think the night, we have the night set to 10 minutes, even though it's not default. It's my mouse not being happy about switching between computers. Ah. People, right? How goes the turtle? Okay. That's my mouse not being happy. There it goes. It's kind of annoying that my mouse isn't happy about it, but okay. I don't want grass growing in here. I mean, I don't think it'll make a difference. Oh wait, the fire starter's out there. Well, we don't need it anyway because of this, but it's out there. Oh fuck, I'm almost out of food again. Lovely! Cranberry bush, empty. Oh, okay. Well, I'll get a cranberry bush. Okay. I gotta place it down. In like 10 minutes. But for now, I just stay here. Did Kegel buy it or something? No. Okay. Yes, I just wait here for 10 minutes. Doing good, just got done with Apex. How goes the Minecraft? As it basically Minecraft, but amplified in hardness. But so far, it's going fine, actually. I mean, there's like a bit of a learning curveness to it. Like, here's the starter guide. You gotta do a lot of things to get the other lot of things to do more things. Oh, Minecraft is kind of easy? Yeah, this isn't that easy. And to start. I don't know nothing about it, but I wanted to start that way on purpose. You know, it's more fun knowing nothing about a game going into a game than starting knowing what you know about it. Ah, fucking hell. Starting with knowing stuff already. It's more fun to go in blind, you know? I gotta keep mixing my drink though. Ah. You know, some Crown Royal salty caramel or whatever, and some apple juice is actually quite good together. But how went your Apex? I haven't played Apex in ages. Oh, I'm about. Oh, I need food. Wait, does that take me my food bar away? Oi, I think it does. Oi, that does. Getting up and down takes food away. Interesting. You had a few ranked matches. A few good ranked matches, but also really bad ones. Same old, same old. Ah. Yeah, let's have some fun. Ah! Hello, Tristan, how are you stream? Right as I did that. Good, good. That's good. What were you playing? No, Magic the Gathering. Ah. You know what? Let's put a star in an easy place. Who's the first one going to get it? You know, more stars. And into a really bad game. Ah. How bad you losing it? I mean, I could either do that or do the extension. Either one works. Swing an avatar by clicking on it and dragging. Whee! Let's swing my avatar. There we go. Yeah, I'm just waiting for Oh, it's daytime now. That's what I was waiting for in this game. Dude was able to bring out of five big creatures with one spell and was able to bring your life to negative 76. Holy fuck. Let me get the knife ready. Oh wait, if I wait, it walks away. Ah. If I wait, they walk away. I see. Interesting. So I don't have to deal with them. There's so many, though. That's a lot of fucking damage. You know what I'm gonna do, right? My food is low. No way, I need a place to bury a bush first. Wait, is something over here? You do not see me. You do not see me. It happened so quick in the game too, basically like turning 3 or 4. Wait, what the fuck? I mean, I don't know much about, like, TCG type games, but I assume that that's basically right at the start of the game. That's what I would say, at least, right? Was that the holy hell? Does the cards have like a level up thing at all? Oh, it could have got me. Sitting up here was useless. Ah! Well. Die. 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 Don't hit me, but you die. Stop throwing shit at me. Die. Certain ones have levels if you spend mana for it. Ah. Okay, it's dead. Good. I'm sitting here starting to die because I'm from hunger, but it's fine. I need flint. Oh yeah, you take damage in this game and you, if you jump when you take damage, it seems to boost you. Interesting, right? Totally working mechanic. I don't know if it's intentional or not intentional side effect of taking damage of the knockback kind of thing, or, you know? Oh, fuck. You do not see me. Okay, good. I don't think it saw me. Is this supposed to be like Minecraft? I think it's supposed to be ish like Minecraft. It's probably Minecraft inspired. Oh, that one's dead. But it's a lot harder than Minecraft. A whole lot harder. You know, Minecraft is kind of easy, right? I can't even mine trees without a tool. Honestly, you want a good comparison? Remember RLCraft? I mean, it's easier than RLCraft, but in terms of what you have to do to get stuff, I think it's more like that. Oh, I'm hearing this thing. I'm hearing this. I don't know how that works, but...
Okay, sorry, I'm back.
Alright. Yes, I'm taking damage. Yes, I'm... Because I'm low. You're good to come out. Alright, there's one thing next to you. There's another one over here. You were good, Beld, and I got it, though. I think. I might die here, but these are easy to kill. They're not hard to kill. And it's at least probably half.
Okay.
Punch a baby. Nah. We gotta stab it, see? It's more effective. Unless you want the slower route. But see, it takes less effort. Is it? Oh, it's raining. You know something I noticed? Crouching also takes hunger away. Probably jumping does take a little bit away too.
Sorry.
You're good.
I had to sit there and listen to something and I got really hungry, so I grabbed a donut.
You know, I'm doing something I don't usually do when I stream. I usually don't drink anything.
Oh. Monkey.
What?
Oh, you killed it.
Oh, I did? It killed me, though.
Sorry, see if it's got anything. Nothing. Okay, how are these plants doing? How are all of these still stage one, bro? What are you crafting?
Shovel. Did I get it or did you get it?
I got it.
I got sticks. Yeah, I do got sticks.
Okay, so, okay.
Huh? Fire starter? Wait, why do I have the fire starter? Oh, that's so much better. That's so much better for clearing this out. I'm also doing this kind of also for also that rift thing is really loud. I don't remember it always being there. I think it's sort of a huh? I didn't hear what you said before you muted. Right.
Okay. I want to figure out what these are.
I'd say start searching for a rift.
Oh shit, I'm being- oh my god, I just fucking died. By a giant ass- oh my god.
What's that?
There's like a goat coming after you.
Oh, that's what it is.
Sheep, I guess. Bighorn sheep. It fucking killed me.
Was it because it's around its babies?
I don't know. I was just standing still.
Oh, it just sat down. Well, it's dying now. It sat down, right? And I don't know if it's aggro anymore or if it's calculated that it can't hit me, so it's now acting like it can't. Now it's out of aggro mode. I don't know. I don't know if I picked up anything of yours.
It killed me, so I think I'm gonna kill it. Where is it?
I think that's only fair.
Several days left. Where'd it go? Where is it? Okay. I wanna fucking kill it.
So one of them.
I don't wanna kill the babies. That's just mean. I think it's these over here.
This rift thing.
Where is it?
Temporal stability is what it is. No, never mind.
I don't have a spear. Make a spear really quick.
Indicated by your gears. Oh, I see how it works.
What?
Ah.
What does it do?
You notice how you stand in it and the gear starts turning?
Yeah.
Then if you keep standing in it, your screen gets darker.
Mm-hmm.
And the gear drains out. That's where I'm at right now. Entering waste into a stable area indicated by gear turning clockwise.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, never mind.
Oh my god! I'm dead. I tried killing that thing. I threw a spear at it, and it climbed up onto the roof of the house you're building.
Yeah, don't stand in that.
Why not?
Because it basically just kills you.
Really?
And then the effect it gives you stays on your screen and slowly goes away.
So what is the point of it? Exactly?
I don't know. Something about temporal stability. The search, press H and search rift. It's the very last one.
Should I try killing it again? I don't know how much health it has.
Oh fuck, I fell down here. So your gear, you probably want that to stay full. My character won't shut up since going in it now. Oh, it's almost like a drug effect that lasts a while. Let's see, the cyan gear between your health and hunger bar is your temporal stability meter. Staying in areas of low stability will drain your temporal stability, which is indicated by gear turning counterclockwise. If your temporal stability reaches zero, you enter the rust world, where tough enemies are more likely to spawn. You will take constant damage, that's why. Certain areas, especially deep underground, are temporary unstable. If your temporal stability is dropping when on the surface, you might want to find another place to settle down. Sometimes you encounter temporary streams on the surface, which have the same effect as low temporary stability. When a temporal storm is approaching, a chat box will let you know so you have time to prepare. Ways to increase. Enter a temporary stable area, which is indicated by gear turning clockwise. Mine is right now. Killing drifters recover a small amount. Putting a temporary gear in your left hand and a knife in your main hand and holding right mouse will transfer temporary stability from the gear to you, but consumes the gear and some of your health. Rifts. Rifts are portals to the Rust World that appear at random on the surface, which spawn drifters and cause you to temporarily... That's where they're coming from.
Yeah, I read that if you disable them, though, then they'll just spawn anywhere. This wasn't here before, though, so I wonder if it disappears after some time.
I want to box it off.
It's a good idea.
Can I help me?
Okay, no. I'm try. I want to get a stone pickaxe so I can start going. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god, it just. Oh my fucking thing.
If your gear starts turning counterclockwise, you might want to leave the area or move.
Yeah.
I think all I need to do is make this wall too high, so.
Just died.
You died?
Yeah, I tried killing that thing down there. I think I'm gonna craft us some baskets so we can have more storage.
Yeah. Good idea. Well, now that I know about the gear. It doesn't mean the area around this wall is safe, it's just placed.
So, what do I need for.
Let's see, where's the shovel?
Right, I need those. Okay, let me go find those.
I hope I can do this, and I hope this will stop them from spawning. What I might have to do is go the whole area around it that it affects you. I don't know if they spawn directly from it or spawn at it.
I have no clue.
Well, I suppose I'll find out. Or we will find out after doing this.
So I need some cattails.
Okay, fill this in. Ah, fuck. So the Rust World seems to be hell.
Like a Nether, I guess.
I guess, yeah. That you take constant damage the whole time. Wait, are there doors in this? Let's see. Door.
Yeah, there are.
Ah, we just need logs, sticks, and an axe.
Yeah, I'm looking for cattails right now so I can.
Door maple. Obtained by breaking the door. Yes, helpful. Crude door. Aged log, stick, golden axe, or crude door, rune door. Obtained by breaking. Three tall door. Boards. Nails and strips. Iron door. Oh, you need iron. Iron padlock. Steel padlock. Tin padlock. Okay, hopefully that being there. Axe head. Get rid of this. Okay, now I need a stick.
Oh my god.
What?
I broke this cattail and it like caused a block update and a bunch of dirt just fell from below me.
You dead? You good?
No, I'm good.
Alright. Need the maple.
Grabbing us a bunch of cattails so we can craft quite a bit of baskets. So we can carry baskets in our inventory to expand our inventory space. Uh-huh. And we can also place them on the ground like chests.
Ah.
You can place down just about anything in this game.
Alright.
So baskets are like shulkers. I guess.
We're flowering 7 days. Is this just quicker? No, so the berries are the same. The berries, water doesn't matter for it, doesn't seem like.
Yeah, I don't think water matters. I want to try making some mods for this. I just don't have any ideas.
Ah. Server side or client side?
Either.
Ah. So server side, so plugins, okay.
Yeah, well, you can make it so like it's both in.
Alright, so there you go, permission system. Oh wait, that probably already exists.
Yeah, probably. But you can have just client side and server side mods.
Ah.
You think we should install some mods or just try and keep it vanilla?
I mean, for now, let's keep it vanilla, like, for now. Maybe if we start getting bored of it, let's install mods.
I feel like it's kind of hard to get bored of this game. Especially since how like, slow-paced it is.
Which, I mean, the mods I would want to install would be quality of life mods.
Yeah. But to be fair, the devs are fairly active, so I feel like most quality of life mods would just end up being implemented directly into the game.
Yeah. Wait, is there one that makes food grow faster? Even though it's kind of a cheat, probably, I kind of want to make food grow faster.
Understandable. I doubt it's a mod. I'm sure it's just, like, something built in. I can look. Once I get back to the our house.
Alright.
I got 14 berries and 7 turnips with me, so we can craft those. You can have some of those. I also have 50 cattails, so that should get us quite a bit of a. Where are you? Are you underneath?
No, I'm on the above ground.
Oh, you're over here, over there.
I'm just mining right now. Oh, trees.
Okay, so how do I make a hand basket?
It's deforestation, right?
Okay, I crafted a bunch of hand baskets.
Alright. This is going to be the house, so.
Wait, can I not place hand baskets? Oh, what? I thought you could place hand baskets. Oh, what? I thought you could place them.
Oh, this doesn't have sneak. Okay.
Well, I thought you could place hand baskets. I guess not, though.
So how do we get quartz?
Here, come here. Come here. Here, take this one and that one. Play. They should go into your basket slot. Oh, wait, maybe you can't place baskets.
Oh, this puts it in my inventory. Okay, I see. And this gives me inventory slots.
What the hell? Oh, okay, never mind. I can get back out. Yeah, it gives you inventory slots. Actually, place the thing. Okay, yeah, we can, but I don't know. We can place it on the ground, but... Okay, we can place him on the ground, but we can't actually use him. So is there any chests that we can get? Just basic, like,
I don't know.
A reed chest. Which requires more cattails. I wish I knew that before.
Can we go to cattails?
No, you gotta find them.
Ah.
Okay, well now I know to get some reed chests. We have another one of those rifts, like, pretty close.
Yeah, I hear it. I'm here now. Okay. I guess the rifts just naturally spawn. Can we slow down the progression of them spawning in?
I don't know. Oh, crap. It's raining.
Is that a bad thing?
I don't know.
I don't know if it ever actually stopped raining.
It just started for me.
I don't see rain right now.
Maybe it's just the area I'm in then.
Maybe. Are you around the spawn area?
No, I'm a little ways out. I remember this one time. I was just bored. I was riding my dirt bike around my house. And half of my yard was raining, but the other half wasn't. It was weird.
Okay. Oh, I forgot to, probably because I bumped my VR headset.
Oh yeah, so when it snows and stuff, like, I think you actually have to put on, like, thicker clothes.
How do you even access your armor slots?
I just had it open. See?
Ah. Bye-bye, oak tree. Oh, pine, I mean. Okay. Well, bye-bye, pine.
I gotta keep finding more cattails. What the hell? I grabbed, like, all of the ones that were around there.
Ah.
And now I'm, like, pretty far away from... Another thing that we can use to craft them called papyrus. Have you seen that at all?
No, I've never seen any of the things for this game.
Well, if you see something named papyrus, let me know.
All right. I wish I could control A. How do I make a board? I need a saw. So, saw, find saw blade.
Yeah, so you need a saw blade, which I think the lowest
copper,
you can get is stone.
And bismuth, black bronze, golden saw, silver, iron, meteoronic steel.
Yeah, so you need, I think copper is the lowest actually.
Ah. So basically we gotta go mining for it.
Yeah. And I think... But we gotta do smithing, so we gotta get charcoal as well. And I heard that was a bit of a while to get.
Ah.
So I don't know if we can maybe speed that up or something.
Fuck, I'm dying. And it's getting nighttime.
Oh shit, it is getting nighttime. How far am I? Oh my god, I'm far. I think we can kill these like rabbits and stuff that are around for food.
There are no rabbits around me.
Oh, there are some around me.
I wonder if I can kill the ram and get food off of it.
I would be careful.
I don't have any dirt on me. Oh, that's not a good idea.
Oh, it's not even getting nighttime. Wait, is it?
I don't know, the sun.
No, I don't think it is.
Huh.
Just where I was, but it's super dark because of rain.
Ah, then it's just raining, okay. I mean, I do see like a rain cloud, I guess. Oh, this. Oh, the map is one of the procedurally generating ones, okay. You're not that far, actually.
Oh, no, because I just walked all the way here.
Ah. Oh, there's like a wind effect.
Have you seen any cattails?
I haven't really left. Haven't really been through water or swamp. Oh, it's just windy, though.
Sun is setting.
It is setting, like I said. Ooh, pine logs don't actually look bad. Are you back at the base?
No, not yet. I'm still trying to find some damn cattails. Papyrus. Oh yeah, I forgot I have extra inventory space now.
Kill me over here.
I have some food if you want some.
It's already good. I attacked the ram to kill me. I'm at 1 HP. So stay aggro. Yes.
There's like a wolf.
The ram might be forever aggro, I don't know. Hopefully not. It's raining over here, though, at the spawn area. Wait, can we change the spawn area?
I don't know.
Oh, that would be annoying. Imagine if there was like stuff like jetpacks.
Dude, the fucking... I like it, but I don't like it. The fact that, Get in. The fact that, your character makes noise, because it always scares me.
Wait, is my tracker going dead? No, okay. They're gonna go dead soon, probably. Oh, I thought this program was lagging. Okay, good, it's not. Let me fix my tracker though so my head's not all slanted.
Huh.
What?
Proximity chat mod.
Oh, there's proximity chat in this?
Not by default, so there's mod.
Was it use like Discord or is it like a built in thing?
It says VOIP, so I assume it's built in.
Hmm. Okay. How long did you set nighttime to, by the way?
Like 10 minutes, I think.
Okay. So now we wait for daytime, heh. I could check Twitter.
Trolling for the mods right now.
Ah. I mean, quality of life ones wouldn't be bad to add, but...
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm looking for.
Oh, phasmophobia gets a lot.
Like one bed sleeping. So that way only one person has to sleep.
Yeah. I'm gonna make stuff on Canva real quick.
You want to see how mods are done?
Drag and draw.
Well, no, I mean like me.
It's pretty. Not the maybe later.
Here, if you look at that, that's just a, that's the day night cycle config.
Oh, so C sharp.
Yeah, it's in C sharp.
Oh, that's it.
Uh-huh.
That's not a lie.
Yeah, to change the, that's it, to change the, how long the day and night is. And Billy's the guy that made Purpur and stuff.
Ah. I'm just making a design on Canva while I wait for daytime.
You know what mod we should have?
What?
Freedom units.
Nah, I'm fine with metric. My 3D printer's all metric. Even yeah. The height screws it uses is metric. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Even the bolts are metric, you know that?
Yeah.
Is it daytime yet?
I don't know.
Or is it just because I'm right next to the torch?
Oh, there's a live map plugin that he was working on.
Huh. See, while I wait, I'm looking through Canva things. Oh, Canva Pro to change the speed of this animation. How nice.
He has his own server.
Huh.
Like a public one. He also made like a Discord SRV type thing.
Huh.
Avengers story. I think it's still nighttime. That it is, and it's also raining. Oh, monkey.
They said it's still nighttime. Actually...
Yeah, and okay, we're good.
Okay, so you said we're good to go out now?
No, it's still nighttime.
Ah. I'm gonna go over here so I can look and tell.
I just checked.
Alright. Oh, wait, is there a way we can get a clock in game?
I don't know. I did find a sundial item. Like.
The sundial doesn't seem useful to us.
No, is that not what it does?
It uses the sun.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh yeah.
So I can have effect, or I can have animation on this. But apparently I need Canva Pro. Discord downloading update 1 of 14. Installing update 1 of 14. From 13 of 14. Let's see if this is the reputation system from Discord. Could be, might not be. You know, that'd be nice if there was a clock.
Yeah, we're good now. It is raining, though.
I hear it.
Okay, we need to get... Okay, how do I get...
So, does the rain actually benefit anything in this?
I don't know, actually. I feel like it should benefit, like, the crops, shouldn't it?
Weather and vintage not only looks, it also affects the environment. Weather and vintage is location-based, so you experience more rain in jungles, less in deserts,
yeah,
and rain
Yeah, the moisture on these plants are... The moisture on these plants are at 100% now.
Make your farmland moist, crops can grow, as soon as there's fire pits, torches, and forges. Oh, well. Cools down any hot, cools down forge can be relit using a torch. Alright. Oh, it's still aggro at me. I think. No, it just butted me for no reason. Probably because I was in its way.
Be a clay fooling? Clay forming produces many pottery items and is also and also tool molds as with snapping control right click with clay in hand to create a clay. Okay, where do I find clay?
I just discovered something which is probably kind of obvious.
What?
You can drag and hold when you on the when you make things.
Oh yeah.
You don't have to manually click it every time. That's oak. I want maple. The rain is really loud too, holy fuck. Oh, interesting. Even the wind affects when you mine things. Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna go on a hunt for some clay. I think that's what we should get next. Some clay. Oh yeah, see that rift is gone.
Oh, it is. Yeah. Nice. I'm gonna get rid of this now, or I could leave it. Okay. Oh yeah. Did you notice it was? I don't know if it's because I filled this up or if the rift disappeared in the night, but it wasn't. There weren't any mobs around us.
Yeah. Maybe. Maybe a bit of both. So, okay, so I just need. Yeah, if you see any item like named Clay, Clay in its name, tell me.
Alright.
That's what we need.
I like how when you're next to water, you also hear the wave effect of it.
Oh yeah. Oh, perfect if I'm clay.
I just see muddy gravel. Oh, swimming uses your stamina, your food too. Holy fuck.
Yes.
Might as well be a stamina bar. Oh, I hear another whiff, though.
Yeah, there's not one too far from our house. So once I get clay, I can create a pickaxe mold. And then I can get a lot more copper. And then you can get your copper saw. And then you can do whatever you're wanting to do.
Finish the house.
Yeah. Okay, so now that I have...
Oh, it's over here. Cranberry bush, flowering.
So I don't know how to use this clay. Oh, holy shit. Wow.
What?
There's a lot of stuff we can make. Raw pickaxe mold. What do I do? Do I have to add clay to all this? I guess so.
put this here. Okay, I'll go one more.
Are you taking damage again?
Yeah, because I need food.
Oh, I have food. Come here.
Hold on, let me empty out my inventory real quick. Okay. Thank you.
Oh my god, okay, I might need more clay than this. Holy shit. This is actually cool how it works though, come here. Look, I just made that layer, now I'm making the second layer.
Oh, you're a 3D printer, okay.
Oh, for real. I'm not sure if I'll have enough clay. And I think I gotta heat up this mold before I can even use it.
Ah. Yeah, I'm doing this in a way that the bottom floor is going to be like smithing and all the other stuff.
Mm-hmm.
2, 3, 4. That 4 or 5. 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Okay, I did have enough. Perfect.
Good.
I have 5 left. Okay. So this is a raw pickaxe mold. Pickaxe. So I need to.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Where's my knife?
Get in. Just get in here.
Do I heal or do I need full health for that? Oh, I'm healing.
Okay, now I'm making an oven. Please tell me I don't have to, like, literally one by one place the entire oven pieces.
That would be hell. I mean, you know what makes sense if you had to make all set sides to it, but.
I don't know. We'll see. I'm not even sure I'll have enough, to be honest. I have 2 left. There's no way I'm gonna even finish the first layer.
People are right. Look, people are right. And people are right. Look, I'll say it every time. Like, you know how TTS said it.
Oh yeah, I ran out of clay. What? No!
What happened to it?
That's fucked up. I broke it to try and get my clay back, and it went bye-bye.
Huh. That's annoying. You know what else is annoying? When you're low health. I'm not moving right now. It's moving for me. Oh, now my trackers are going dead. You know what the nice thing is? I gotta get up in the morning. Eh. But what is sleep?
I don't look like. Oh, must be fire artist burned in a pit. Okay, so I wasn't even crafting the right thing.
Ah. Firewood. You just take an axe and to the pine log and the crafting thing. Ah. It's not moving as much. Just good. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. Okay. You know, I'm 18 followers away from having people play sounds all the time. Oh yeah, DK, are you there? If you are, add the sound that Fillion has. But no, why don't I make that one free? That would be funny to do. Is this lagging? A little bit, like very, very slightly.
So I need 10 dried grass.
Do you have any more food?
5 layers of dried. I need a little bit, yeah.
Oh, those do a lot more food. Those heal it up a lot more.
So I need 10 dried grass, 5 layers of dried grass. 2 grass per layer. Okay. 8 sticks, 4 sticks per layer. 4 to 8 pieces of fuel. I assume fuel can be wood, I hope.
Maybe.
Yeah, it can be. Perfect. Or charcoal or coal. I like this. I don't know. I kind of like it. It's new to me. Everything's new. I don't know how to do anything.
Yeah. Oh, is that daytime or it is daytime?
Yeah, it was daytime when that thing spawned. I don't know why it spawned.
The rift.
Yeah. So do you have any dried grass and sticks?
I have some sticks.
I have sticks. I have sticks. Do you have any dried grass?
No.
I had a bunch, but I kind of threw it all out because I thought I didn't need it.
Oh, I wish I could eat the pine seed.
Oh, what? Our plant... Oh my... What? These things can die?
Wait, the plant... Wait, what died?
Oh, no. Oh, what? I didn't know... Look, come here. This plant that I planted, it died. Dead. And it says, how?
Huh.
Is it eaten by wild animal?
Huh. Ah, so we just need boards and sticks. Lovely. For a fence.
Oh yeah, we need to create like a fence? Okay. Are you gonna do that? Oh wait, you need a saw, huh?
Yeah. I need a saw. Is there a sword
in
this? Yeah,
I'll work on that.
Oh, there's a spear. Kinda. There's short sword.
10 dried grass. Oh, my knife broke, so that's as much as I'm getting. And then I need fuel. We have fuel, right?
A little bit. I'll get some, though. I'll get some more.
There's some right here. I got some. I think I'll be alright.
Alright. I don't know what oak planks look like. I wanna see. I gotta see what the block looks like, and then I can make good with it. Also, holy fuck, this rain is really, really, really loud in the trees. Oh, the range is loud in general. Hold on. Sound. Oh, there. Ah. Much better. Holy fuck, the rain is really loud.
Okay, I see how this works. Here, you want to do this with me?
Do what?
This, like, forming this mold.
I mean, we can.
We'll actually do it inside. I think it'll be easier. Okay, fuck. So.
That was accidental. That's why I said fuck.
Oh shit, that's slate. Yeah, we'll do it right here. Oops. Okay, so we're back in this. I had to pull up a video.
Ah.
Because there wasn't really detailed instructions. Okay, so I place. Okay, there we go. So I place this, and then I place. Okay, and now it wants sticks.
Yeah, some.
And now it wants the wood. And now it wants me to use the torch and light it. There we go. So I guess now the mold is forming. Magic. What happens if I... okay. That answers my question. And after this, we should have we'll have a pickaxe mold, so we can craft a pickaxe, and then I can get some copper. Actually, I already have some copper.
You already have some copper?
Yeah. I have 10 pieces. How long does it take?
There's more firewood.
Firing will take approximately 20 in-game hours.
In-game hours? Wait, how long is an hour in this game? 48 minutes?
I don't know. Maybe? But that's still quite a while.
Eh.
Well, while that's going, I guess I am going to go find some more cattails so we can get some actual chests.
So, how did we find copper? Copper ore.
So whenever you find like copper on the ground, there's most likely a deposit
host rock
underneath.
Limestone.
I found quite a bit.
White marble rock. Green marble rock. Oh, there's marble in this. I might build the bottom floor.
Oh my god. Oh, I just made a big mistake.
What'd you do?
I did not know that was a thing in this game.
What?
Holy shit.
What?
Fucking, I was walking around trying to find some cattails, and I heard, like, sleeping. I didn't know what it was. I go to it, and it's a pack of, like, wolves sleeping. I walked in, and they woke up, and they started attacking me. Because there's, like, two big ones and a bunch of babies.
Huh.
That's cool. But almost got me killed.
Heh.
It's so cool.
Yeah. Anything with way, we can make fence.
We can.
You know the stone stuff you have?
Yeah. You make fences out of that?
The slate stone?
Yeah.
You can make fence out of it. Same as Minecraft.
Oh, well, we have a lot around here. We'll do it. Make like a farming area, I guess.
Yeah.
How do we make a bucket? Like a wooden bucket. Flax twine, board. Okay, because I was gonna say just make a different area for it. That way we can have like a dedicated farming area. It doesn't have to be by the water, because then we can just put some water in there. But we don't have the right stuff for it. Shit. Yeah. God damn it. I forgot my knife broke. Oof. And I just found cattail.
You need knife.
I don't have the stuff to. Yeah, I need. Do I have sticks still? No, I don't. I don't have sticks either.
You're just out of everything. Lovely.
Yeah. Okay, I got one stick. Now I just need to find some stones. That's one. And I kind of like that there isn't like a crafting table like Minecraft.
Yeah.
It's actually kind of nice.
Yeah.
So you don't need to like craft a crafting table to craft something.
Yeah.
Okay, I made another knife.
Alright.
And I got a lot of cattail. So, not a whole lot, but it's enough.
Yeah. Oh. I'm gonna pull a Minecraft logic on this.
How so?
I'm gonna make the farms that 8 wide or whatever in the water. I'll do 4 actually.
Oh shit, there's a lot of cattail over here. Raining again.
Lovely, right?
What is it with games and like it constantly raining? Like it constantly rains in Minecraft, constantly rains in GTA.
I don't know. I guess they just like to do rain. Oh, water doesn't work like Minecraft does.
Yeah.
I mean, like, you know how water, like in Minecraft, you can get the blocks, the water blocks to just fill in an area?
Oh, yeah.
That doesn't work in this game.
No.
Because I just tried it. It takes so long to starve to death.
I wish those plants would like just fucking just would grow faster.
Yeah. Ooh, that does not. Oh, my stomach hurts now. Come on, dick. Kill me already, game. Really?
Dude, I like how these like bushes Thank and you. Stuff. They like blow in the direction that the wind is.
Yeah. Oh, thunderstorm. Hey. Hey, no, what we do, right? We hop into creative mode. Give yourself a stack ton of food. I know. And then we go back into survival mode. Hehe.
I don't even know how to change it to creative.
You'd have to do op in your name first.
Real?
Huh?
Show me more cattails. Yes, there is. I'm just gonna collect like as much cattail as I can.
Why is it holding my arm up? Oh, there we go.
This game is already more realistic than Minecraft. It started raining my torch went out.
There's a lot of the slate stone stuff everywhere, so it's nice.
Yeah. Oh. Once we get, oh, hey, what's up? What are you doing?
I died, because I starved to death. It's becoming nighttime, though. Get my stuff.
Oh, shit. It is.
But I went the complete opposite way.
I can tell. Yeah, we need to get out of here and get back to base.
I don't know if items do spawn in this.
No idea. There's a lot of cattail. Of course, when I don't need it anymore, I'm finding a lot of it.
Isn't that how it always goes?
How far am I? I'm not too far. I don't know why the map, like, it feels smaller than Minecraft.
It does.
Maybe because sprinting is faster? I don't know.
I don't know. So I would say I want to go get my stuff, but I might just let it sit there. No, I'm good. If I die, I die.
There's nothing out right now, so get it. And do you have the fire starter? Where's the fire starter at?
Might be outside, right outside.
Maybe the fire starter doesn't work because it was left in the rain.
I have more stuff around here, but I don't know where it is exactly.
Oh shit, do you have any wood? Wait, I have two pieces. Let's sit down.
I don't know where the rest of my stuff went. I lost a basket. And I lost some stuff.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I don't know where the basket went. I can't see it. And it's raining, so torches won't really work. I'm just going in the area like this until I find it. Oh, okay, I found the basket. Good. Of course I fall down in the one hole that's there. Alright, open...
Okay, we have a couple baskets now.
Can you open a door? I can't see.
There is one.
Oh, I see.
Okay, do you see these baskets?
Oh, that provides light in here.
Yeah, not a whole lot, though.
Yeah. Hello, Leaf Phoenix! No, I don't have that on here. That was only on kick. Honestly, you have to sound...
these baskets.
What about them?
Yeah, if you right-click them, you can open them. Yeah.
Huh. Okay, I see.
So just put whatever in there. I'll put the... Let's try and keep, like, the stuff that can be, like, placed on the ground, like the fire starter. Keep it there. So that way we don't waste that storage.
Yeah.
Keep like this clay in there.
Oh yeah, see this last one here when you're done? The stone in here? That's the stone you use for fences with it. So basically, instead of breaking it, you pick it up.
Careful.
Yeah. Instead of breaking it, you just pick it up.
Okay. Yeah, I don't have any more wood, so we can't start a fire. But I need to go get another water.
Oh, I have wood outside, but okay.
I think the wood might actually get, like... Like, if it's wet? I don't know. No.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Uh-oh. You know what I'm out of, right, again? Hunger.
Oh, boy. Your luck.
We need to, like, massively get a huge food. I think that's priority one.
Yeah, it should be. Oh my god.
What?
I found a mod. It's a pipe mod.
Oh yeah, I got wood right here.
Smoke herbs and stuff.
Ah. And then we can eat them?
No, like you smoke them like in your mouth.
Ah. Ah.
Ooh. So when you say quality of life mods, what about something like that? That would be cool.
Something like what?
What I sent you.
Let me see. This KVM switch I had on the corner of my desk, right? And it gave me really thick USB cables. It sort of managed to, what is this?
You don't see?
Oh, it makes things not cause hunger? Oh, pass.
Yeah, pass. Yeah, I think that would be cool.
Yeah. I think that would be cool.
Interesting mod, although it's not something that I would actually,
Oh, I didn't mean to hit, I meant to use
right
this.
Now. Just... How much longer is this gonna take, this mold? Why is it still raining? Okay, I'm about to just, like, slash weather or something, man.
Holy fuck. Though the stone's expensive.
What stone is?
I got 5 pieces of fence.
Oh, you only got 5 out of that?
Out of like, what was in that container, yeah. So I guess we'd get copper by mining. For what do we need? We can't make a flint pickaxe, but how do we get higher grade ore?
With like a stone pickaxe, I guess. That's that mold right now is like pickaxe mold.
Ah.
So we can craft pickaxes.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I put my soil in here.
Femininity mod, which adds a chest option to the character creator.
Oh, you got copper nuggets.
Yeah, we have copper nuggets, but I don't think it's enough to do anything with.
Ah. You still have the hoe or whatever?
Just place on the wall inside of here.
Alright. Actually, what's a bucket make? Wooden bucket. Oh, we need a saw.
Yeah. We need a saw for a lot of things, so.
Here to this and this.
Oh, well, you said you wanted a clock.
Is there a clock?
I found a cuckoo clock mod. Hey, stop hitting me.
Stop what?
What? I'm taking damage. Oh, I'm
What's
taking damage
you?
For something. I don't know.
Yes, I'm working on farmland. Hopefully that'd be better. Or make things better. There's 2, 3, and 4 would be here. Okay. Fix that now. I was gonna say I'll fix it in a second, but by the time I got to say that, I heard he was there. I wonder something. Wait, that became a source block. I guess because there's already one? I want the shovel. Yes, another shovel. Fuck. Okay, I'm good. I thought I messed that up, but I did not. Good. Wait, have those trees grown yet? No, they have not. I don't think that mod actually changes the day-night cycle. I mean, not day-night cycle, the actual time in game. Do right is I'm gonna get some farmland ready and then gonna fence it off. B9X Teabag S. Alright. I put this through here, okay. Yes. And then this goes to here. This is gonna be full. Yes. You know, I'll just fill it in. Why not? Just get rid of this tree then. or this log, okay. Whatever this is. I'm working on farmland, by the way.
Oh, awesome. I don't get it. This growth. Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god! It's a monkey. It was a monkey throwing shit at me.
Huh?
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I can throw a spear right into your damn head. Oh my god! How about this? Yeah, you don't like it now, do you? Yeah.
Why does everything want to kill you? You know? Everything wants to kill you. What, are we invading on their world or something?
No, they're invading on ours.
Basically.
They're coming from those portals.
Ah. Oh, those monkey things.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Don't they look like monkeys?
I never gave it much thought to what they look like.
I saw it, and that's just what came to mind. Oh, I see. You're working on farmland. Okay.
I'm just putting area for a fence right now.
Oh, okay, okay. Well, see, we need like a bucket too to like fill up this water.
Yeah, as I starve to death again.
I got more food. You want more food?
Yeah.
That's like the last little bit I have.
Alright.
I had a bit more. I guess I'll have to go out and get some more. See, there's like rabbits and stuff over here. Like, what is this thing? Can I like throw my spear at it and kill it?
I don't know.
For food? Well, I killed it, that's for sure.
Did it drop anything?
I don't know, I'm gonna harvest it.
Ah.
Oh, yeah. Raw red meat.
So how do we cook it?
And rawhide.
So
raw
red meat cooks into perishable fresh for 1.5 days.
Oh yeah, that's right. Food can go bad.
Yeah, we need preservative thing.
Well, you think I should? Let me go cook this. I assume I can just throw it on the campfire.
I mean, it would make sense. You could. But this game doesn't make sense with some of the things, so you probably can't.
We'll see. Put Christmas wood down on the fire. I have two, so you can have one, I can have one.
Alright. Is someone with you? Or in your background?
No, it's my dog.
Ah.
She wants someone to go outside with her, but nobody else wants to go out. Yeah, it's cooking. Perfect. Oh, dude. You should come here and look at it. Look at how it's cooking. It's actually cool.
I'm gonna miss it, like, probably.
It like spawns like a stick and it hangs the meat over.
Oh, that's cool.
The first one isn't been cooking, so.
Yeah. Alright.
Here, do you want one? The first one's done.
I'll come back over there.
And I'll bring it to you. I'm sure by the time I bring you this one, the next one will be done. Oh, those aren't bad fences. Why are they two different colors?
Because I apparently used two different types of stone on it.
Okay, well, here.
Because there's multiple types of stone. Let's see how much this does in health. Oh, that does a lot.
Oh, good. Well, I'll just start doing that.
That doesn't.
That was just
chunk.
Like a little tiny rabbit.
Alright, we really need a pickaxe though.
let me check the mold actually. Oh, the mold's done.
Nice.
So we have pickaxe mold. Pickaxe. What's this? Steel. What is the?
Is it raining again?
Oh.
There's a mod that you could make.
Change how often the weather happens.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like we're gonna be a bit of ways from getting a pickaxe, just saying.
Ah.
We now need to mold an anvil.
Oh! Interesting. I found some quartz.
Oh, perfect.
There's a quartz chunk, but it's on the ground.
Here, hold on, I'll be right back.
Alright. All the quartz we can get. What is this? A bone? Huh. I'm just trying to get stuff for a fence. Okay, where is... Oh, is that a rabbit? They go hide in the bushes. Probably. I probably did go hide in the bushes.
So yeah, before we can make a pickaxe, we have the pickaxe mold. So what is the like cheapest pickaxe we can do? Silver? So for smithing is the way to enter the late copper age. Late copper age. So am I like getting things way too far ahead? Create, if you don't have an anvil yet, create an anvil mold, fire it, and fill it with 900 units of copper or bronze.
900 units?
Units.
That sounds like a lot.
You'll also need a hammer. And a hammer is like that. Wait, what?
What?
In order to do smithing, I need a hammer. In order to craft a hammer, I need a hammer head. In order to craft a hammer head, I need smithing.
Okay.
Okay.
So how does A turn into B?
I don't know. Well, it also said metal molding, so I think I'm way too far ahead.
I guess let's put it to the side for now. I guess.
Yeah, I guess so. Because I don't know, you need that copper saw, right?
For planks and stuff, yeah.
Right, so there's... How much copper do you need?
I have no idea.
Copper saw blade. Oh, well, to get that copper saw, we need smithing, so...
PK. I don't know the name of that copper, emote.
To get the copper saw blade, we need to do smithing. So, I think we're a bit away from that.
Yeah, I'm just getting stone for fencing.
We have 17 copper nuggets.
Ah. Oh, there's chickens!
Think, so I think one die, piece...
Die, die,
every...
die, die, die.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just trying to kill this chicken, rooster.
I think every one
die.
Piece of, like...
Come here. Come here, die. Thank you. Wait, how do I collect it?
Do you have a knife?
Yeah.
Then hold your knife and then crouch and right click. Hold right click.
Oh, and it just moves it up and down a lot?
Yeah. And just wait. Okay, well, I just killed another hare, whatever that is.
Win yet? I don't even know if there is a win in this. It's not doing anything. I'm still holding it down. It hasn't gotten anything out of it. Left alt and that.
Let me look at your stream. So, hold left out with your knife out and right click.
Right click?
Uh-huh.
So this?
Yeah, just keep doing that. Right? Should do it. Maybe you already collected it, are you sure?
No. The bonus on something else, by the way.
I killed another, like, rabbit, so I got some more. I got only one piece out of that one, though.
Since I'm not using the right tool.
So,
I don't think I'm using the right tool for it.
What are you holding?
A knife.
Then yeah, that's right.
I don't think it doesn't say you get any food out from it. Huh. Oh, I killed it for no reason.
It would pop up as if it was like a chest or something.
Ah. Ooh, more quartz. Ooh, more quartz. Ooh, food.
I just found a chicken myself.
It apparently doesn't drop food.
Should after you kill it, I would think. I gotta try and hit it with my spear. Or it can just go into the water for me. No, it drops stuff for me. I got chicken and feathers out of it.
They didn't drop anything for me.
Come here. Are you still by it? Because if you are, no. I'll go do it.
I'm not anywhere near it. I should probably start going back.
Yeah, I am as well, just because I gotta go see what the fuck my dog's barking at. You know, I'm probably gonna get killed for this, but I'm gonna kill like one of these like baby goats.
I'm gonna go to the desert after this.
Did you find one?
Maybe. might have found one. If you look on the map around where I am, you see
I'm killing this
thing.
Baby lamb.
Alright. I'd say let it grow up. Then we can make beds probably from it.
Oh, I'm being attacked. Oh, shit. It's the yeah. Hey, bro. I'm sorry.
Were you by the base?
Yes.
Okay. I don't see the red marker, though I pinned it. But I see your death.
Harvest the body. Oh, what? I don't even think I can harvest the body. Damn, I just. Oh! Yeah, I just killed it for no reason. I can't harvest it. That's unfortunate. Okay, I'm gonna kill the big one then.
Shit, I'm not back yet. I'm not back yet. It's gonna come at nighttime. Okay. Oh no, it's just raining. Okay.
You want some raccoon?
I don't think we can get anything from it.
Nope, I got
Hello.
Some. Dude, you scared me.
Oh, the rift thing right here. Do you see the desert on the map?
No, nope, just being attacked. Help me, please. I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
You kill it, it's pretty low. Or at least it should be pretty low.
It's just running from me. I don't want to pick up your stuff, so. Oh, I'm gonna stay over here, or you know where it is.
I'm right here. Get over here.
I'm gonna go continue on the farm with more fences and stuff.
Mm-hmm. I killed it. I can harvest it.
Did it drop anything?
I don't know. Oh, holy shit.
What?
A lot.
Oh, goats are worth killing?
Like, I got 9 pieces of meat from that.
Damn.
Okay, I'm coming back. I have to go see what the dog's barking at.
Yeah, what are they barking at that they haven't shut up about?
I don't know, she barked at everything. Yeah,
all
right
that. Alright. All that stone and... Watch me need one more for a window, and it makes one. That's probably how it'll end up being. This regular word is this wet. It does not say it's wet. Okay. The pine log can go over here into here. There you go. I'm gonna put the bushes right here. There we go. Alright, so if these weren't about to, if those weren't close as they are to harvesting or whatever, then I would put them there. And move them, but it's not worth moving them right now. And it's coming nighttime. Let's go hunker down. Oh, fuck. My bad. I thought that was the entrance. Oh, that's out now. Requires tool tier 2 to break. Okay. It needs tier 2 of the tool to break. Well, it's kind of annoying. Eh, it's whatever. Now I just gotta wait for daytime. I'm gonna look at something. Ah, it does work like Minecraft. Okay. Land, help emote, BRE. Spot test. Put a waypoint. Ah, slash waypoint. Slash my stats. Sub. Sue player. All privileges. Another command. Yeah, I'm looking at the commands now.
Is it nighttime?
Yeah. It is indeed nighttime.
Okay. Can you place down some,
Not at the moment. I don't have my mouse on that computer.
Oh, okay. I'll do it.
My KVM switch is being annoying. I gotta wiggle the power key, the USB cord, because it kind of made the port loose, it seems like.
So we have a bunch of meat to cook. So we have, I put 10 of those in there, and then we also have a lump of fat, which apparently gives 200 saturation. Oh, and then we also have that, so.
That rate limited?
Nope. No.
But I wonder something.
Why am I frozen? Oh, I'm just, man, no wonder it's not fucking cooking. I didn't start the fire.
Ah!
Okay, while this is cooking, I'm gonna go figure out what the fuck my dog is doing.
strong. Red. Hello. Red. Strong. I don't know how that works. I'm playing around with console right now. Trying to see how to make colored messages, because it might support it, might not. Oh wait, slash help. Oh, that's a lot of commands, holy fuck. That's a lot of commands in console.
Hello?
Yeah?
I can't hear anything.
You can't hear anything? You make sure mine's working. Everything working here? Yes.
Okay, now I can hear.
Okay. There's a lot of.
I just turned on my headphones when I set them down.
Ah.
Here, do you need food?
Yeah.
Okay, I have some right here.
If you give it to me, give it away, I'll pick it up. Like that. You know something interesting, right?
Hmm.
When I send a message like that, it sends nothing. But if I remove it, it says bold. Interesting, that does nothing now. If I do that, it just sends nothing in chat. I'm trying to figure out how to send colored messages. I'm just curious right now, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
See how to do it. I could turn
off.
Oh
my god. You said you wanted to.
What? Oh, you can change spawn. I want to set spawn outside, actually.
Look at that mod.
That mod you sent me? Ooh. Ooh. That sounds interesting.
If you scroll down, you can see all the electricity items it adds.
That'd be interesting to add. Wait, there's seven segment displays? Ooh.
I feel like this is something that we could add. Like, you know, just quality of life things.
More of piles?
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah. That yeah, might
okay,
be worth adding.
Can we please add that? Jesus. So we can actually know when our molds are gonna finish?
Yeah, yeah. You know, quality of stuff, quality of life. What I mean by keeping it vanilla, what quality of life stuff is like that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right now, I want to keep the vanilla experience. Before we start adding anything else. Is this meat done yet?
Some of it should be. Six. One more left. Ah. And there's some more in here as well. I kind of actually like how the inventories are suffered.
Oh, I can't
like
put it back in
it.
There. I'm gonna put it in, yeah.
Just put it in this one. This last one's food. I kind of like how the inventories are. They're not like, they don't take up your entire screen, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
What?
I feel like this is something we should add.
Something we should add is what?
What I sent.
Let's see what you sent again. No offline food spoil.
I guess your food spoils while you're offline.
I mean, it won't really affect us anyway, I don't think.
I feel like we should still have something like that. We don't want just our...
Because I'm turning the server off when we're not playing on it.
Oh yeah, fair enough.
Otherwise I would say yeah, but I usually have the server off. Well, I would say to have the server off when we're not playing on it so time doesn't progress and shit. With that timer thing, yeah, we can add that.
Well, that's just a client-side mod, so you don't actually need to add anything to the server.
Ah.
Yeah, so I think it's just like a claim system built in.
That's annoying. You know how there's no like tab completion. You hit tab and it closes the thing because it opens it. But it's basically like a show chat. Does that do anything? Or that not do anything? Oh, interesting.
Okay, that is cool.
What?
So you know how the, like, I was talking about how the inventories are, like, floating and they don't take up your screen, they're, like, attached to that object?
Yeah.
So I took out some meat from this chest, this basket, and put it directly into the fire pit without like having to transfer into my inventory first.
Did it op you or did it not op you?
I don't know.
I guess I didn't. I did that time, because I did it from console. Game mode works like Minecraft though, it seems. I just hashed game mode and said survival. I didn't actually try to change game mode, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, if I chat. If you chat, it'll say admin, won't it?
Yeah, that's kind of annoying.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can just take things directly out of the fire and put it into the chest and...
Huh.
It's nice. Minecraft adds that win.
Oh wait. I'll put this in here. It might be daytime, might be nighttime, I don't know. Actually, we should eat the, oh, that's fresh for that long, okay. I feel like it's daytime.
Probably is.
Ooh, time to go get more stone. You wanna do me a favor?
Huh?
Plow the new farmland?
Sure. I don't get. Okay, these are finally at stage. This was at stage 2 finally.
What?
These aren't though.
Huh. Yeah, when I see wild berry bushes, I'm just leaving them until they harvest. When they're harvestable, and then I'm gonna break them and move them over to the other area, but next to the farm area. I mean, I know where the rift is. It's not that far.
Well, about that plowing.
I meant hoeing it or whatever, but...
Yeah, except the hoe just broke. I don't have anything. I need to craft some more stuff.
You need flint? My...
Yeah.
I got 30 on me.
Oh, perfect.
I'm slowly coming back, I'm just getting a bit more stone. Oh no, I have 31! Gold drop! What does this do? Oh. Oh, don't eat the mushrooms! Oh, there's a baby rabbit. It's tiny.
Probably gonna head off soon.
Alright.
Will you be on tomorrow?
Tomorrow night, probably, yeah. Depending on how tired I am, but yeah, I should be on.
Alright. I'll finish up plowing this and then we're gonna head off.
I don't see the red marker on the map. Ah, wait, where's... I had it pinned, but... It's
where
like
are not. You? I don't even see you on the map. Oh, I see the desert area you're talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, sick.
I'm gonna go over here and put the flint over here. Ooh, I'll take the mushroom and eat the mushroom.
Okay, what about, like a mod like that? It's completely client-side, but...
Explain what it does to me, because I'm on my way going back.
It's just a HUD.
Ah.
Like, it shows the season, the day, and the time.
Oh, yes.
The wind.
That'd be nice. Is that all you need, or you need some more? I'm gonna put the rest in the storage.
Give me a little more, because I need to make me a knife too. I'm gonna install this mod really quick.
Alright.
I guess the one click install button doesn't work on Linux. I love how fast this game loads.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Here you go, you want some food? Right now. Here you go. Here's you some food.
I don't trust them.
Eat it. It's edible.
I'm sure it is. Look at the mod. It provides some nice details you should install.
I will.
You just drag and drop it into the mods folder and that's it.
Ah. Hopefully this is enough to keep out the mods or whatever.
Yeah, at least for now. Hopefully should be.
Oh, okay, we can just break it with our hand. Good. So when we expand this or whatever. Okay. Your dogs are still barking, I hear.
Yeah, that's just one.
This is one of them.
Yeah.
I don't think the grass does anything. You can go. Wait, did this? Why did this go unfertile?
Huh. It wasn't before.
At least this is fertile enough. I think. I don't know.
Can you oh, well, it's get low. Higher? Oh, I see. So low fertility. Oh, okay. So I think if we want things to grow better, we need different grass. Because this is all low fertility soil. You see that? How it's low fertility, that. So maybe that's why things are taking so long to grow.
Well, I want to see something then. What if I... Low fertility soil, like, grass. Low fertility like find, soil.
Like, high fertility and move it over here?
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. I don't know how to find it, though. Because this is all low fertility soil. Wait.
Oh my god, the hoe already broke.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to that deserty area.
Mm-hmm.
Am I looking the right way? No. Am I looking the right way now? No. Am I now? No. Am I now? Yes. While I'm on the way, I'm gonna get more stone because there's lots of that. Muddy gravel, low fertility. Wait.
So if you see medium fertility, forest floor, high fertility, or terra preta, those are all good.
Ah.
Send you a screenshot of the chart. So low fertility soil has a 25% fertility rate.
Ah.
So that's probably why nothing's growing.
Yeah. To be fair, I didn't know that either till just now.
Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention to that.
Oh, there's foxes in this.
Yeah, I saw. I found forest floor, but that is just, it's the same thing as low fertility.
Yeah. I'm just looking as I go along here.
Dude, there's a lot of clay over here. Jesus, I need a fucking...
Wait, did you build the stairs here?
There's like some naturally spawning structures.
Can I pick these up? Ooh. It takes forever, but you can. That takes forever to pick it up. Well, I'm not that far from it, okay. Alright, just don't plow it anymore then, I guess, you know?
Yeah. I'm trying to chase this damn rabbit, but... Can't catch up to it.
Ah. Well, I know where quartz is.
Nice.
to that gravelly area, or that dark area on the map?
Yeah.
That's where it is.
Oh, perfect.
Not that far away, actually.
Oh, I found medium.
Oh, you did?
Yep. That's a 50%, so it's definitely, it's better.
Yeah.
I grab all of it that I can.
I'm getting quartz.
The highest it goes is 80%.
Ah.
That's Terra Preta.
Oh, bauxite.
How much do you think we need?
I have no idea.
I'm just gonna collect a little bit and then I'm gonna put a waypoint here and come back to it like tomorrow or something.
What does bauxite do? B-A-U-X, I'm looking at it. B-A-U-X-I-T-E.
We need to add that shareable waypoint spawn so I can share my waypoints with you.
Okay, I don't know what bauxite does.
It's kind of nice having like the full like game handbook right in game.
Yeah.
Unlike Minecraft, you gotta go like fucking Google it and you'll have like 10 different sites pop up.
Yeah.
All of them with different information too.
Yeah. That's very true. That's very, very, very true, yes.
Alright, I'm gonna be logging off.
Alright. I'm just gonna head back and then I'm gonna get off too. Oh, the... Ooh. There's quartz ore. Quartz is a straight up ore that is on the surface over here. Interesting.
Alright, I think we should definitely add this mod. Like, actually.
Just tell me. I go back.
It's just shareable waypoints.
Ah. Is it client server? Just client?
Both.
Ah.
Oh, there's groups on here.
Yeah.
So we would have to be in a group. And to share waypoints. That's cool, actually.
Yeah, I saw the group earlier.
Alright, anyways, I'm heading off.
Alright, see ya. I think I gotta, like, smelt the quartz or something. Or we gotta smelt the quartz or something. I don't know. Okay. So, I gotta go over here. Oh, what's this? Oh, just regular stone. Okay. Now we're out of the quartzy area. Okay, so I need a pickaxe, but... That'll be a little bit annoying to get, okay. Anyway. Let's keep going back over here to the main base. Oh, is that more quartz? No, it's flint. Still has use. Okay. I'm just gonna go back to the main base. Or the base. Not main base, there's only one base. This isn't satisfactory. Where I have like sub bases. I still have one main base here. Okay. I don't think I'm too much further, but okay. I need to go this way next. Alright. So, it's dead. I need help. Glass, how do I make glass? Cooking, smelting, baking. Ah, so I gotta. By breaking. Display case, loaded glass pane. Oh, those look. That would look neat down here. Ah, I need a hammer for that. Ah, I'd have to make a hammer mold. Nice. This is gonna be the house eventually. So yeah, the dirt house is gonna get away. Will be put away. They're destroyed. And it's gonna become this. So the bottom floor is gonna be the floor for everything. Anyway. That'll be all for me. Let's go find someone to host. Let's see. I'm trying to find someone to host. Let's see. Now I'm looking for people to host. Hello, Turtle. Thanks for being here. It's Minecraft. Basically Minecraft. Do I want to host Vamp or do I want to post someone playing Vintage Story? Let's see. People, Riot. You know, I will read that out. How about that? You know, we're just... You send people, Riot. I'll read people, Riot. I like how audio just loaded on that. Let's see. Giga Chad. You know, or I could sit here for 5 minutes and get the time to 4 hours. I don't need 4 hours. It's just I could if I wanted to. I get to 4 hours if I really, really wanted to get to 4 hours. But, doesn't really matter. What is this Twitch team? Yeah, I'm gonna sit here and be distracted. What emote's that? Some, pizza! Let's see. Ah, it's been taking forever to load. Ah! Oh, let me look at something. See if I want to host this person. Yes, I'm going to look for someone to host right now. I don't know who to host up. Try and find someone. Eh. Let's see. Someone playing Vintage Story or... Genshin. Ah, this is the worst part. I don't know who to host. I think it's my laptop not being happy, honestly. Genshin. Okay. We can do Genshin. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you later. This game was fun, actually. I'm waiting on my deck, not deck, the other thing. Okay, let me get this ready. I want to be in their stream. I'll be in the stream when I hit right now. Oh yeah, that's annoying. I have to have the page open for that long before it lets me. But okay, I'll see y'all later. Because my laptop wants to not sit there in thermal throttle. Anyway, I'll see y'all later. I have to leave the tab open. That's annoying as hell. Hopefully the timer doesn't run out. Okay, I'm ready now. See you later.